And today I'm here to explain you the conjugation of two new verbs. One is ending with OIR and the other one is ending with RE. But the pattern of conjugation in these both verbs will remain same. Okay? So, verb VOIR means to see. And verb CROIRE means to believe. So, let's have a look how to conjugate these two verbs. As usual, first you are going to write the subject. Now for verb VOIR, you are going to remove only R from the infinitive verb. So, for verb VOIR, the radical will be VOI. Okay? VOI. For these singular subjects and for ill and l plural subject VOI, but only for nu and vu the radical from VOI will be changed into VOY. Okay, VOI, VOI, VOI. In nu and vu I will be changed into Y, VOY, VOY. And again in ill and ill plural form it will become VOI. Okay. Same in verb CROIRE. You are going to remove RE. Okay. So the radical will become CROI. CROI. For je, tu, il, elle singular subject. And ill and elle plural subject. It will be CROI. But for nu and vu, I will be changed into Y. C-R-O-Y. Okay? Now, after that, you are going to put terminations. So, you know the third group of verbs termination. S, S, T. Now, here, why T? Because the radical is ending with a vowel. T. Then, O-N-S, E-Z, and E-N-T. Same thing in verb CROIRE, S, S, T, because the radical is ending with I, the vowel. So, we are putting here T termination. O-N-S, E-Z, E-N-T. Okay. Now, what about the pronunciation? Je vois. O-I is pronounced as ua. So, we are going to pronounce it as je vois, I see or I am seeing. Tu vois, you see for singular. Il voit, elle voit. He sees, she sees. Nous voyons, we see or we are seeing. Vous voyez, you see but for plural. Il voit, elle voit. They see. Il voit for masculine and elle voit for feminine. Then comes the next verb. Je crois. I believe. Tu crois. You believe. Il croit, elle croit. He believes. She believes. Nous croyons. We believe. Vous croyez. You believe. Il croit. Elle croit. They believe. Il croit for masculine and elle croit for feminine. So once again I'm going to repeat the pronunciation. Je vois. Tu vois. Il voit, elle voit, nous voyons, vous voyez, il voit, elle voit. Je crois, tu crois, il croit, elle croit, nous croyons, vous croyez, il croit. L, CROIRE. So these two verbs are conjugated with the same pattern. Okay? So guys, if you like my video, please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.